In this Parisian park, the city's mayor, France's foreign minister, and the Rwandan ambassador gathered to commemorate the 27th anniversary of Rwanda's genocide. France is keen to improve its relations with Rwanda, poisoned by its role in the 1994 massacre of the Tutsis. A report published last month said that France bears overwhelming responsibilities for the genocide, though it stopped short of calling it complicit.
Dans le rapport du clerc, il y a pu avoir des mots très forts, très engagés, mais qui se sont conclus par un refus de voir la complicité de la France alors que nous la connaissons. Elle fut avant, pendant, après le génocide contre les Tutsis. Donc ce que nous attendons, c'est une parole forte, claire, de vérité et d'excuses de la part du président de la République.
Emmanuel Macron ordered the report after years of accusations that France didn't do enough to halt the genocide, which saw an estimated 800,000 people slaughtered, mainly from the Tutsi minority, over a 100-day period in 1994. The report concluded that French authorities remained blind to the preparations for genocide as they supported the racist and violent Rwandan government. A commission studied 8,000 archive documents of France's actions in Rwanda during that time, records which the French government ordered be made public today.
Aucune archive dans celles que nous avons consultées, ne montre la volonté de la France de s'associer à l'entreprise criminelle. Donc ça veut dire que la France n'a pas voulu, effectivement, le génocide des Tutsis. Maintenant, je veux dire, les responsabilités accablantes que l'on atteste montrent effectivement que, je veux dire, il y a cet aveuglement, et cet aveuglement, il faut le questionner.
Rwandan President Paul Kagame welcomed the report, describing it as an important step towards a common understanding of France's role in the genocide. It said it would release its own investigative report in the coming weeks.